Hey, Tommykins, look over here at Mom. What are you for Halloween?
Superman.
What does Superman do? Does he fly around the air?
Yeah.
Show me.
It's an hour past your bedtime and you have school tomorrow.
Just a couple more pages.
Okay, well, let's get into bed, though.
Do you think I'm too old to be tucked in?
You'll always be my baby. My little Superman will never be too old to be tucked in.
You can't keep calling me Tommykins. My name's Tom.
Okay, Tom.
Gotcha!
Who are you today, son?
Superman? Fly away, Superman.
Gonna be all right. Do you want me to stay with you?
No.
What was it about?
Dad.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Tresco, you're such a good student. I don't understand how you got such a bad grade. Did you not study?
Yeah, I don't know. I just didn't have enough time to study. I mean, last night I fell off my house and I broke my arm and I just didn't have any time to study. I mean, my cat died, my dog ran away, I even think my grandma died last night.
I'm sorry, Miss Baker. I gave Tresco the wrong answer so he'd purposely fail the test. So don't blame him. Blame me.
Don't you know there are school rules against this kind of thing? I mean, plagiarism is a very big deal.
I'm sorry, I won't do it again, I promise.
You can't go through life cheating,
Tresco. I'll make it up, please.
No!
Why not?
You have an F.
What?
Zero.
I'll do it over, I promise.
Look, he is a special case. You're just a case.
He's so dead.
Joe, I'm not sure if you know this, but this isn't the same girl you were kissing yesterday to come to the building.
Dude, what are you talking about?
The other girl was tall with red hair and she's short with blonde hair.
Seriously, dude, do you know it was me? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
When was this?
Yesterday.
Dude, I don't even know what he's talking about. I wasn't even there. Alright? It wasn't me.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I could help you out. See you later, Joe.
Yeah, thanks. So, when was this Joe making out with some tramp up behind the school? Some science project? Yeah, you know what? After all we've been through, after 9 months, I can't even take this anymore. I hate you. I never even liked you to begin with. You know what? No, we're over. I can't even take this anymore. This is it, Joe. This is it, Joe.
I'm gonna kill that little retard.
Tom.
Hi, Tom. Hey, guess what came in the mail today?
What?
The new Superman comic book.
I thought you'd like that.
I do. Thanks, Mom.
Let's read it later tonight, okay?
Okay.
So how was your day? What happened at school?
I helped out a friend, Tresco. He was in trouble, and I told the teacher it wasn't his fault. I thought I did the right thing.
Good job, Tom. What else happened?
Hello? This is Tom. Yeah, I'd love to. You and the guys? Yeah, I know where that is. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Who's that?
That was Joe. He wanted me to go to the apartment complex and hang out.
Do you need a ride?
No, I'm gonna take my scooter.
Okay, make sure you wear your helmet and all your pads.
Okay.
Hey guys.
I'm sorry it took me so long. I can't drive. I'm like you.
Dude, why'd you tell my girlfriend that I cheated on her?
I just wanted to let you know it wasn't the same girl.
Yeah, right, you retard. Because of you, my girlfriend broke up with me.
Hey, kid, got any change?
No. Be cold?
Freezing.
Here, take this.
I don't know what to say.
Don't mention it.
You're a real hero, kid.